when we're comparing two fractions with like denominators, all we have to do is look at our numerators, and the fraction with the lowest numerator will have the least value. Therefore, 2/5 is less than 3/5. If you're working with fractions that have uncommon denominators, the best method is to use the cross multiplication method. We start at the top left with our 4, multiply 8 to get 32. Next, we go to our 3, multiply it by 7 to get 21. Since 32 is greater than 21, 4/7 is greater than 3/8.